fuck is going on?
Who sent you?
Too little too late. Get off of me.
Who are you? Do you get the headaches? Who are you? Say it!
Okay. You're my cowboy and I'm your little doggy.
Take it easy on him. He doesn't remember you. He doesn't remember anything.
Oh, no. No way, mister. You already used up your too drunk to remember excuse back on Bastille Day.
She's right. I have amnesia.
Oh, and that just fixes everything, doesn't it? And as always, it all comes back down to your not having to take responsibility for your incredible trail of shit.
It's true. I found him wandering on the side of the highway yesterday.
We came back here, we've been trying to figure things out. If we're buddies, maybe you can help.
Buddies? Jason Bourne. Tell me you did not get so wasted that you forgot that you're gay.
What? I'm not gay. I'm a trained killer with a crisis of conscience.
You are such a drama queen. Let me guess where you found him, sugar. Somewhere near Irvine, maybe?
Riverside.
Whatever. I knew you were gonna go.
Go where?
That big drunken, debauching dance party out in the middle of the desert that you said you were through with. And again, you said a lot of things, like, I love you.
So I'm not a malfunctioning $30 million weapon?
No, honey, you're just a big old queer.
Then why do I have $500,000 in cash?
Same reason you got that nasty scar on your back. Botched electrolysis on your back hair. Easiest money you ever made, as far as I'm aware, anyway.
He has a chip in his neck. How did that get there?
You put it there? What are you, CIA? NSA?
CPA. And it's harmless. People put them on their pets all the time. Anyway, you left me no choice. You kept running off. It does not take 2 hours to go to pavilions.
It's good news. You're not a killer. Come on, sweet pea.
I'm his sweet pea, and he's my tater tot. Got it, you shameless fag hag?
Hey, don't you yell at her.
You forgot me.
I forgot everything.
You forgot me.
All right, I'm sorry.
This is not spoken apology time. This is not even little gift apology time. This is take me on vacation, beg me to move in, and let me pick out the Christmas tree apology time.
That's right. Can't risk the off chance you'd be understanding. Considering I could have died, to hell with you.
Yeah? If it weren't for me, you'd be fucking a woman right now.
Yeah? By the size of your dick, I might as well be.
Just that one time, when I was dehydrated. Is that pizza?
Who are you? Who are all of you?
Our names aren't relevant right now. What is relevant is that you have something that belongs to us.
What? What do you want?
We want your package, Jason. Do you still have it?
Get it. We'd hate to tear this place apart, considering what a nice job you've done.
You should have seen it when we met. You should have seen him when we met.
You've impressed us, Jason. The Vanity Fair Hollywood issue, months in advance. Take skill.
They don't even belong on the same page. She's so not a classic diva.
I have a question for you, Jason. Why are certain parts of certain cities cuter than others?
I don't know. Just happens that way?
No. In the real world, Jason, it takes organization to look after certain interests of like-minded men. Men like yourself.
Do you understand, Jason?
Are you thinking mafia?
In the first place, we don't like that terminology. And in the second place, yes. Now then, Jason, let's talk about the reason that you're still alive. We need you to be one of our operatives.
Your first mission, if you choose to accept it, will be to clean up what used to be a fun party place. But one mention of it in style, and the breeders got a hold of it and turned it into a cheap, touristy nightmare.
And you'll need a cover so no one gets suspicious. You can take your partner.
He'll be known as your associate.
But you'll also need a woman.
So what do you say, Jason? Is this something you'd be interested in?
Where would we go?
Ibiza. You know where that is?
Yeah, I do.